Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, hello my students, welcome back to Sekolah Rumah Lugatuna. And today we are going to discuss about the Cambridge International Examination, and it is to continue our lesson last week. Okay, before we start, I want to tell you to join the Google Meet. Okay, I have sent the link in group WhatsApp, and you can click the link to join the Google Meet. Okay, I'm still waiting for you. Okay, today we are going to discuss from number 11 until 16. Okay, 16. Nah, before we begin, let's say Bismillah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, number 11. You can take the copy of the questions on number 11. Now you can check it, the number. Number 11, it is about identification keys. This material you have studied when you were in primary 4, okay? It is very easy because you just identify the animal according to their characteristics. Now, you can see on number 11, there are four animals there. A, rabbit. B, it is maybe chameleon. C is a bird. D is a squirrel. Now, here you have to complete the key by putting A, B, C, D in the correct place at the bottom of his key. Now, you can see the blank boxes down. Okay, now here focus on the animals, four animals focus, and you have to answer it one by one. Okay, first we will answer for rabbit. Okay, this one I will this one just example. For B, C, and D, you have to answer by yourself, and I will ask your answer after the subject. Okay, rabbit. Let's see rabbit. Rabbit number of legs, this one. Okay, number of legs with. Okay, number of legs for rabbit, it is 4, right? 4. Rabbit has 4 legs. And then body covering. Body covering, scales or fur? The correct answer is fur, right? Scales is a sisig. No, fur. And then length of tail, short or long? Okay, according to the animal, rabbit has short tail. So the rabbit, it is here. Okay, the box is here for rabbit. So you write the letter here, B. Okay, no. Okay. Now, okay, for other animals like B, C, and D, you can try to answer by yourself. Okay, finish. It is easy, very easy. Now, and then part B, same. It is easy too. You just have to count the number of legs of spider and insect. Okay, you can see the spider and insect. Spider, you count the legs. Okay, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, right? This one, 2, in front of the eyes of the spider, no, because it is Anthony. Okay, it's Anthony. So, the number of legs of spider is 8. You write 8 here, 8. And then here, down here, you write the name of the animal, insect. Okay, this one you count by yourself, insect. Okay, count how many the legs. And then you write here how many. And then down here, you write the name of the animal. Is it right? No. Okay, I want to tell you once more, join the Google Meet, okay, because it is absent for you. I want to ensure that you join the online streaming or not. Nah, okay, number 12. Okay, it is about parts of a plan. It is very easy because you just mention the name of the plans, I mean the parts of a plan. You have studied this lesson when you were in primary 2 and 3, right? A, B, C. You can say A, B, C. I think, yeah, you can answer this one without looking the book, right? Just mention it. Now, here I will recall what you have studied about parts of a plant. Okay, you can see here, this is flower, leaf, fruit, and stem, and the last one is fruit. Okay, now you can match this and this one, the plant. Okay, very easy. Okay, number 13, it is about planets. Now, this one you will study in primary 6. Now, here about Earth and the Sun. It is about the movements of the Earth. Actually, there are two movements of Earth. They are revolution and rotation. Rotation means the Earth move on its axis without moving. It's just moving at the same place. Okay, like you turn around your body. It is rotation. While revolution, you spin your body. You spin your body, and then you move. You move like you dancing. I will show you the picture. Okay, this is it with this one. Earth spins around its axis. Axis means the middle point of the Earth, the middle point. The spinning movement is called Earth rotation. At the same time that the Earth spins on its axis, it also orbits. Orbits mean move around the sun or revolves around the sun. This movement is called revolution. So remember this one, revolution and rotation. Revolution and rotation. Okay. Now this one, the picture. Okay, this is the sun and this is the earth. Now this one, this shows that the Earth is spinning on its axis. We call this movement is rotation. Rotation just here in the same position without moving, just like this, move here, spinning here without moving. And revolution, the Earth spins and then move, look. Spins and then move here, move like this, move here, move every day, like this, okay? Spin and move around the sun, like this, move around the sun, okay? For rotation it takes 24 hours, okay? Rotation takes 24 hours. So that's why in a clock, right? In a clock we have 24 hours, right? In the clock. And then for revolution it is 1 year. 1 year, right? From January until December. Right? It is revolution. For rotation, it is 1 day. 1 day, satu hari. Revolution, 1 year. Okay, it is different. Okay, let's see the question. According to the question, the Earth takes one blah 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 to orbit the sun. Orbit means the Earth goes around the sun. The Earth goes around the sun. So how many, the time? 1 day or 5 months or 1 year? choose one like that. Then the second one is the Earth spins on its blah 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 as it orbits the Sun. Okay, I have explained it about this one. You can find here. Earth spins around its axis. Earth spins on its axis. Okay, axis mean poros, pusat. Okay, now you can find the answer. Okay, now finish for the planets. Let's see number 14. Okay, you can answer number 13 just now. Okay, for number 14, you just have to draw a line to match each material to its correct description at room temperature. So here, gasoline, gold, mercury, and oxygen. Okay, four material here. Now, while in the description, there are six description. So from six descriptions here, there are two descriptions. I mean, useless, just useless, two of them. Okay, now let's see gasoline, bensin. So you can see here the description, the right, bensin, gold. Okay, which description that is suitable to the gold from this description? And then mercury, now it is silver. Mercury, the color is silver. And then oxygen, it is a gas, and you take in when you breathe. Okay, you take in and then you take out the carbon dioxide. Okay, you see, just draw a line. Okay, let's see number 15. Nah, just about light. The light, just two questions here, A and B. Okay, you can read the instruction here. So there's an investigation. They make a box with flashlight inside, and then they use material to block the light. Okay, actually, this is about the transparency of the material. Nah, this material, I mean this lesson you have studied in the previous class. Okay, about transparent. Let's see this one, transparent. There are three types of material: transparent, translucent, and opaque. Yeah, okay, three. You have studied this, I think. Okay, the first one is about transparent. This one, transparent means all light passes through. Okay, now look, the example is the glass. Now, okay, window, your glasses, it is transparent. What about translucent? Translucent, it is some light passes through. Now, just some light, not all light, not just some. The example is sunglasses and the helmet, right? Helmet, okay? Helmet, some helmet, they put like something that is not, that is not transparent material, like this one, okay? Sunglasses, like black sunglasses. And then opaque material. Now, opaque material mean no light passes through. Okay, like table, chair, your bed, the floor, the wall. Okay, no light passes through. Now, this opaque material. So let's back to the question. Now this one. So here about the transparent material, you have to predict what will happen if the material is transparent. And then you complete the sentence. If the material is transparent, I predict blah blah blah. Now, what happened? Now, what happened when the material is transparent? Now, you can see here. When the material is transparent, all light passes through. Now, this one. All light passes through. Now you can choose that answer, or you can choose other answers. Okay. And then B, why do we see light from the flashlight? Okay, now this is about our eyes. How can we see something? Like, how can you see your friend? How can you see the lamp? How can you see the house? Okay. Now this one, the explanation. We are able to see because light from an object can move through space and reach our eyes. Now, this is the point. We are able to see because light from an object can move through space and reach our eyes. Reach our eyes. So it means the light goes to our eyes. Now, so back to the question. Now, the first one is light goes into our eyes. Light is reflected by our eyes. Light goes into the flashlight, or light is reflected by the flashlight. So from four answer here, which one is correct? Just one. Can I have explained? The light reach our eyes. Okay, just the keywords. The light reach our eyes. Okay, this one. Reach our eyes. Okay. Light reaches our eyes. Okay. Light reaches our eyes. Just the keywords. Okay, the last question. Last question, number 16. Okay, just about B. Okay, about bee and flower. Okay, if you have flower, you can find some bees in your flower, and butterfly and other animal like bird. Now, they go to your flower because they want to take nectar. Okay, now when they take the nectar, now there is a powder that can stick to their body. Look at this. Look at the body of the bee. There is a small powder here. Look at this now, right? Like just like a sand. Now, let's see the explanation. Now, this flower. Now, flower. In flower, there's pollen. Now, pollen. Pollen is a powder. Pollen is a powder. It is powder. And this pollen, when it is mixed to the stigma, this one, when it moves to the stigma here, pollen move to the stigma, nah, the pollination process occurs. And the pollination process, it can be helped by the animal, like bee and butterfly. Nah, okay, let's see the question. Okay, here this is just the picture to make it easier for you. So the question number one is, you have to write down the name of the particle. The particle on the body of the bee. Look at this, the particle. What is this? Right? Nah, according to the explanation just now, the something that has shape like a powder in flower, it is pollen. Okay, pollen, it is like a powder. So this is pollen. Okay, this is pollen. Okay, the pollen stick on the body of the bee. Pollen. Now, bee, look at the bee. The bees visit the flower, helps with the process in the life cycle of the plant. Write down the name of this process. So in plants, there is pollination and fertilization. I will explain. Now, this pollination. So pollination is the transfer of pollen grains from an anther to a stigma. Now, so pollen, the powder of the pollen, must move to the stigma. Now, to do pollination. Now, after the pollen move to the stigma, the pollen will join to the ovum. Now, and then we call this fertilization. After fertilization, what happened? Nah, the flower die, and then the fruit occur. Okay, after the flower die, the fruit occur. Okay, grow. The fruit grow bigger, bigger, bigger. Then you can eat the fruit. Okay, now pollination and fertilization. So according to the equation, the correct answer here is pollination. Pollination. So when you see the bee on a flower, nah, the bee indirectly helps the flower to do pollination. Okay? Nah, so the bee can help the flower to do pollination. Nah. Okay? For fertilization, no, because the fertilization it is take place inside the flower. Inside, which is inside the organ of the flower. Okay, finish. Nah, after this I will call you to ask about the answer of the question in Cambridge International Examination from number 11 until 16. So you have to prepare your answer. It's okay if it is wrong. Okay, after I call all the students, we will answer together the correct answer. Okay. Okay, we just move to the video call. Okay, Rara, thank you for joining the Google Meet. Okay, we move to WhatsApp. Okay, thank you, Rara. You can leave the Google Meet. Okay. Okay, for Sira the first. Sira. Okay. Assalamualaikum Sira. Okay Sira. Nah, today I just want to ask you about the answer, okay? The answer from number 11 until 16. Okay? It's okay if it is wrong. Okay. Have you taken the question? The paper, this one. Okay, Sira. Okay, Assalamualaikum, Sira. Come on. Okay. Okay, take the paper first. Okay, Sira. Have you found the paper? Okay. Number 11, Sira. Okay, number 11. Okay. Sira? Finish? Why? Pardon? Oh yeah. Okay. On page 12. About Cambridge International Examination. Or Sira, if it is hard for you to find the paper, Can you see the question on the screen? Can you see the question on the screen? Okay, nah, okay, I will just show you from the screen. Okay, can you see number 11 here on the screen?
No.
You say yes.
Yes, I can.
Okay, I want to know. Okay, can you read number 11? Yeah, Yusuf is using key.
Keys.
Okay.
He has four pictures of different
animals. Okay, nah, stop. Nah, just now I have answer A, okay? A, I have answer for rabbit. Nah, you answer B, C, and D, okay? Nah, you have to remember the picture of B, okay, Sarah? Remember the picture of B, okay? B, nah, okay? Let's see now. Okay, Sarah, let's start. Animal, how many, I mean, the number of legs of bee, how many? How many legs? Two or four? Okay, good, four. The body covering, scales or fur?
Scales.
Good, so the box over there, very good. Okay, now remember about C, okay? C, it is a bird, good. Let's see, number of legs? How many? Two. Okay, good, easy, right? How about D? Do you remember D, the squirrel? Okay, number of legs? Two or four? Squirrel. Okay, four. Body covering, fur or scales? Okay, length of tail, it is long or short? Okay, good. Very good. Okay, correct. Now move to B. Can you count how many legs in spider? How many legs? How many legs in spider? Can you see? Okay, egg. How about in insect? How many? Insect?
Six.
Okay, good job. Very good. Nah, this is very easy, Sarah. Just mention the name A, B, and C. A?
A.
Okay, what is that?
Four.
Yeah? What is that? Parts of plants. A. What is A? What is A? Very easy. It is about parts of a plant, like a root, stem, leaf, and flower.
Flower.
Okay. What about? Yeah. Good. Good job. What about B? Okay, C? What is C? Yeah, roads, very good. Okay, next. Now, this is about a planet, Sarah. Just listen to my question. In the Earth takes one blah 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 to orbit the Sun. The Earth takes one blah 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 to orbit. Orbit, I mean the Earth goes around the Sun. Bumi mengelilingi matahari. Itu berapa, waktunya berapa? One day, one year, or yeah, just two hours, or okay, it's okay, just mention, it's okay to be wrong, Sarah. Okay, good. 1 year, okay? So, to orbit the Sun, the Earth needs 1 year, okay? Satu tahun. Now, to complete the orbit, 1 year. Okay, B, Sarah, B. The Earth spins on its... The Earth. Itu spins on its, berputar pada, what is this, egg, spin on its egg, or spins on its, axis, okay, axis. Nah, axis is, just the middle, the middle point of the earth, okay, titik pusat bumi. Nah, okay, Sira, okay. Nah, okay, for spinning of the earth, it needs, it takes 24 hours, okay, it takes 24 hours or one day, okay, one day, satu hari. Okay, so you, what happened? Okay, so in this in rotation, nah, so you there is day and night, right? Day and night. Nah, good job. Okay, Sira, let's see the what happened to the computer. Okay, Sira, just listen to my question because there's problem with the screen about gasoline. Gasoline, Sira, gasoline. Gasoline is a benzene. Okay. Which description do you think is match to the gasoline? Gasoline. It is a flammable liquid, or colorless gas, or green gas. Gasoline. Okay, I give you option. I will give you option. Flammable liquid or colorless gas?
Flammable liquid.
Okay, good. So gasoline, if you put on a fire, nah, you can see the fire will bigger, bigger, bigger and bigger. Okay, good. What about gold, Sarah? Gold. It is a silver liquid or shiny solid?
Shiny solid.
Okay, good job. What about oxygen? Oxygen. Oxygen. Oxygen, you take in every day to breathe. Okay. From description, it is a colorless gas or silver liquid.
Colorless gas.
Okay, good. Okay, so oxygen is colorless gas, and we take in every day to breathe. Very good. Okay, Sira, can you mention one example of transparent material? Just one example of transparent material.
Transparent.
Yeah, transparent material. I mean, you can see. Yeah, transparent. Did you know transparent? Like, you can see somebody.
Window.
Okay, what window? From the window, I mean, wooden window or glass window.
Glass window.
Okay, good. Okay, glass is a transparent material. What about opaque material, Sira? Opaque material. Opaque means no light passes through. It is the the light. Yeah, it is. You can see somebody from across the opaque material. Yeah, yang it is not transparent. It is not transparent.
Table.
Okay, good table. Okay, very good, Sira. Okay, Sira, just that for today. Thank you for answering all the question in Cambridge International Examination. And see you next time. Okay, next I'll call Rere. Oke, assalamualaikum Rere. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. And you? How are you today? Okay, Rere. Nah, today we are going to answer the question in Cambridge International Examination from number 11 until 16. Okay. Okay, number 11. Number 11 from B, C, and D. Can you answer B, C, and D?
From B.
Yeah, D, B, C, and D, number 11.
Oh, okay. Pierre continues to hit the water. What happens to the water when it's temperature reach 100 Celsius? Boiling.
Rere, I mean number 11, Rere. Number 11. Number 11. 11, 11. On page 12, Rere, on page 12.
Oh. Yusuf is using his. He has four pictures of different animals. Complete Yusuf's key. Put A, B, C, or D in the correct place at the bottom of his key.
Okay, good. Now, just now we have answered part A. Okay, now I want you to answer part B, C, and D.
Okay.
Okay. Now, what B? Start from B, okay? Choose one by one. Start from B, and then you put in the box below. Okay, number of legs, how many? How many number of legs in animal B?
Number of legs in animal B, 4.
4, right? How about body covering? Fur or scales?
Scales.
Good. So the box over there. Very good. What about C, Rere?
2 legs.
2 legs. Good. Just the. Nah, this is the last one about D. D. Squirrel. But D.
4 legs.
Okay. Good job. So the body covering.
4.
Okay, for length of tail, short or long?
Long.
Okay, good. So the box is over there. Very good. Now move to part B, Rere. Part B, you have to count the legs of spider and insect. Okay, count the legs of spider and insect.
Spider have eight legs.
What about insect?
6 legs.
Okay, good job. Okay, number 12, Rere, 12.
Oh, plants have different parts. Write down the names of parts A, B, and C. A, flower.
Okay. Flower and then good.
B leaves.
B leaves and then
C roots.
Roots. Okay. Good job. Now number 13, Rere. Number 13. Can you answer it? The earth takes.
Mike.
Yeah. Okay.
Mike writes some notes about the earth and the sun. He has left 2 gaps in his notes. Complete Mike's notes. The Earth takes 1 year to orbit the Sun. Okay. The Earth spins on its axis as it orbits the Sun.
Okay. Just now the Earth takes
The Earth takes 1 year.
Okay, good job. What about rotation? The Earth spins on its axis. 1 day or 2 hours? 1 day or 2 hours for that? Spin.
One
day. Okay, good job. So, when the Earth spins on its axis, it takes 1 day, okay? 1 day or 24 hours. Okay, 24 hours. Nah, 12 hours is for daylight and 12 hours for night. Right, you sleep at the time. Okay, Rere, number 14, Rere. You have to match the material and the description by draw line. Okay, start from gasoline.
Gasoline, colors, gas.
Okay, gasoline is bensin, Rere, bensin. Have you ever seen bensin? What's the color of?
Yes.
Is it colorless or green?
Colorless, gas.
So gasoline is a gas? Mean bensin is a gas? Okay, so okay, Rere. Nah, gasoline is flammable liquid. Okay, Rere? Okay, it's okay. Good job, Rere. Because gasoline, if you put on fire, nah, the fire will be bigger. What about gold, Rere? Gold.
Shiny solid.
Okay, what about mercury?
Mercury is
okay. The color is silver.
Silver liquid.
Yeah, good. You can find the mercury in thermometer. Okay. What about oxygen? Nah, oxygen is. Nah, just now the correct answer you say that.
Colorless gas.
Nah, good job. Oxygen is colorless gas. Very good. Okay, Rere, what about number 15?
Wait.
15A. Yeah, 15A. If the material is transparent, I predict blah, blah, blah. What happened? The light will
passes through.
Okay, very good. Now, all light, okay, all light. What about B? Why do we see light from the flashlight? How can you see me? Because
light goes in our eyes.
Okay, good job, Rere. Now, the last question. What's that, Rere? 16A. What's that? The like powder. On the body of the bee. What was the name?
Pollination.
Pollination, it is part B. A, the name is pollen. Okay, pollen. Just pollen. Yeah, just pollen. Now, B, it is pollination. Okay, Rere, good job, Rere. Pollen and pollination. Good job, Rere. Thank you for answering all the questions. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perfect.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay. Finish for Rere. Kira Rere. Ataya. Taya, pick up the phone. Assalamualaikum, Taya.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, are you ready for the question? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Start from number 11. Start from number 11. Okay. About identification key. Have you seen the question number 11?
This letter.
Okay. Which one? Which one? Okay, good. Yep, correct. Nah, because we have answer part A, the rabbit. Nah, just answer part B, C, and D. Okay, B, C, and D. Nah, okay. To answer that, I will guide you. B. Number of legs in B. How many legs in B? Just count it, the leg. One. Just count the legs. Kaki, the legs.
Two.
Look at. Okay, oh my God. Look. Yeah. Pay attention. Again. Pay attention. Look at the animal again. In B. It's chameleon. Count it. Two or.
Four.
Yeah, of course four. Okay. Nah, so that four. Nah, down. Look at down. Body covering. Look at the body covering. Fur or scales? Fur or scales? Sisik atau bulu-bulu? Scales or fur?
Sisik.
Oh yeah, what is in English? Sisik. Just now, you've studied this one. Okay. You can find the answer there. You can find scales, right? Scales. Nah, scales, good. So the correct box over there. Okay, B. Now you can write B there. Okay, what about C? Ataya, C. Look at C. The bird. Number of legs in bird?
Two.
Okay, two, good. Okay, here we see for C. The last one, D, squirrel. How many legs in squirrel?
Four.
Okay, four. After that, the body covering.
Four.
Four, okay, good. Length of tail, long or short?
Long.
Okay, long. Good job. Okay, do you have answer all the question? Very good. Now move to part B. Now here you have to count the number of legs in spider and insect. Okay, count from spider. How many legs in spider? How many?
Eight
legs, very good. How about an insect? What about an insect?
Two. Four.
No, it's not four.
Six.
Huh? Pardon?
Six.
Yeah, good job, six. Nah, number 12. Ataya, number 12. It is about parts of a plant, like roots, stem, leaves and flower. Now, can you mention it? A, B, and C? Very easy, that one.
The fruit is
what is A?
Fruit.
What is A?
A fruit.
No, no, it's not fruit. No, it's not fruit. Look. Look at that. Change, change. No, it's not fruit.
Flower.
Huh? Pardon? Flower?
Flower.
Yeah, it's flower. B? What is B?
Leaf.
Leaf. See, part C? R R O O
Ra.
No. I just spell it. And you have to, yeah, come on, pronounce it correctly. R O O T S.
Roots.
No. Roots.
Roots.
Okay, it's okay. Good job. Remember that, okay? Roots, stem, leaf, and flower. Number 13, Ataya, number 13. The earth takes one, blah, 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 to orbit the sun. How many? 1 year, 2 years, or 1 day, 2 hours, or... Good, yeah, 1 year. So, yeah, to orbit the sun, the earth takes 1 year to orbit, okay? Butuh 1 tahun. From January until December, okay? Okay, about the earth. The earth spins on its blah, blah, blah as it orbits the sun. Eh? Okay, it's a difficult question. Okay, I will give the answer. This is axis, okay? Axis A, X, then I, S. Axis. Axis mean the middle point of the earth. Okay, titik pusat bumi. Nah, how many, I mean, how long does it take to do spinning? 1 year, 1 day, or 1 hour? One day, okay, 1 day, just 1 day. Now, 1 day, 24 hours, right? Nah, 1 day, yeah. It is 24 hours. Nah, good. Just remember that. And then move to question number, wait. 14. Nah, 14, Ataya, you have to match the material and the description. Nah, gasoline, gold, mercury, and oxygen. Nah, draw a line, okay? From gasoline, which description do you think is the best, characteristic for the gasoline? Choose one from the description. Flammable liquid or a green gas?
Green gas?
No. Gasoline is, in Bahasa it is bensin. Bensin, Ataya, it is bensin. And gasoline is not a gas. Bensin is not a gas. So, gasoline is flammable liquid or shiny solid.
Flammable liquid.
Yeah, gasoline is flammable liquid. Okay. Flammable liquid means it is when you put gasoline on fire. Nah, the fire will be bigger. What about gold? Ataya, gold.
Gold is shiny.
Good. Shiny?
Shiny solid.
Yeah, good job. Shiny solid. Okay, good. What about mercury? Mercury. The color of mercury is silver. So the answer is
sulfuric liquid.
Okay, good job. What about oxygen?
Green gas.
Oxygen, you take in every day to breathe.
Fluorous gas.
Nah, of course, good job. Perfect. Okay, oxygen is colorless gas. You take in, okay, to make energy inside your body. Okay, and then number 15. Okay, I think the last one for 15. Okay, 15, Ataya. What is trans? Okay, just listen to my question, Ataya. Mention one example of transparent material. One example of transparent material.
Plastic.
Okay, clear
plastic. Glass.
Yeah, good. Clear plastic, good. Okay, look at B, 15, part B. How can you see me? How can you see me? How? The light goes into our eyes, or the light is reflected by our eyes?
Light goes into our eyes.
Yeah, good job. Okay, so the light goes into our eyes. So that's why we can see something. Okay. Now, if there is no light, we can see anything. Okay. Last question, Ataya, the last question. Okay, this is about B. What is that in B? The name. You can see the small particles there, right? The particles.
Yes.
Yeah, what's the name? Paul? Okay, it is pollen, Ataya. It's okay. It is difficult because we will study this one in primary 6. Okay, that's pollen. Nah, this pollen. Pollen. It is powder inside the. I mean, in flower. Nah, okay. Part B. What part B, Ataya? Nah, it is about pollination. Okay, so the bee will help the flower to do pollination. After that, fertilization. Nah, it's that, okay? Pollen and pollination. We will discuss this in your Cavendish book. Okay, Taya, just that for today. Thank you to have answered all the questions. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good job, Taya.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Okay, Raina. Oke, Raina. Oke, assalamualaikum, Raina.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. Okay, straight to the question, Raina. Number 11. Can you answer number 11? Start from B. Chameleon, bird, and squirrel. About identification key. Okay, start from number of legs. Now you can read it.
Number of legs. Two.
It is for an animal B or C? Look at number 11A. 11A, A, B, C, right? There are animals, right?
Yeah.
Nah, you have to choose one by one. Now, for A, rabbit, we have answer, right? Now you just answer B, C, and D. Okay, start from B. Nah, number of legs? How many legs? How many?
Four.
Okay, down. Fur or scales?
Scales.
Scales, good. Now, finish. Okay, look at C. Bird. Number of legs?
Two.
Okay, easy, right? Now, the last one, D. Number of legs?
Four.
Okay. Then body covering, fur or scales?
Fur.
Now, what about length of tail?
Short.
No, I don't think so. Look at A and D. A, rabbit, and D. Which one is longer? A or D? The
D.
Tail. Okay, good. So the squirrel is long. Okay. Good job, Raina. Move to part B. Part B. You have to count the number of legs in spider and insect. Yeah, count the number of legs in spider and insect. Spider, how many legs?
Spider, 8.
And then?
Insect, 6.
Okay, good job. Nah, number 12. Mention, parts of legs. Easy. A, B, C, just that.
Flower, leaf, roots.
Okay, number 13. One, blah, 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 to orbit the sun.
The earth takes one year.
Good, 1 year to orbit the sun. Good. From January until December, okay? What about the earth spins on it?
Okay. The earth spins on its axis.
Okay, good job. Oh, you know it. Very good. What about number 14, Raina?
Gasoline, flammable liquid.
Okay, flammable liquid.
Gold, shiny solid.
Okay, mercury. Good, good job.
Mercury, silver liquid.
Okay, good job. Oxygen.
Oxygen, colorless gas.
Okay, very good. What about 15? A and B. A, transparent. If the material is transparent, I predict blah blah blah.
If the material transparent?
Yeah, what happened to the light?
All light will pass through.
Okay, very good. Good job. What about B? You have to choose one. How can you see me? Example. How can you see me? Because
light goes into our eyes.
Okay, good job. So the light goes into our eyes. Very good. The last question, Raina, what's that? The powder on the body of the
huh?
The name of the particle, number 16.
Nectar.
Okay. Actually, it's not nectar, but pollen. Okay, Raina, pollen. We will study this one in...
Pollen.
It's okay, it's okay. This is... you will study this one in your Cavendish book in primary 6, okay? Because, we haven't studied this yet. Okay, what about B? B is poly...
B...
Yeah, it's okay. You haven't studied about this one. We will study. Pollination. Okay, it's okay.
Pollination.
Yeah, pollen and pollination. Okay, it's okay. Most of the students can answer it. Okay, because you haven't studied this one. We will study that in Cavendish book. Okay, Raina, thank you for answering all the questions. Okay, you answer it correctly and faster. So next time, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good job, perfect.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, good job, Raina. And the last one is... Okay, for science finish for today, and for the student who haven't I called, I will call you after this, and thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum, Afifa.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, Afifa. Just answer the question in your paper, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, from number 11. Can you?
Yes.
Yeah, from chameleon B, animal B. How many?
Yes, yeah. Four pictures of different animals.
How many legs in B? Yeah, just listen to my question. How many legs in B?
Two.
Are you sure? Look it again. Hewan, animal B, chameleon. Look. Kakinya berapa? It's not two.
Dua.
No, it's not two. Two is for bird. Look. B. The animal is B, Afifa. The number of legs is? Yeah, four, Afifa. Okay, four. Nah, what about the body covering? Body covering, Afifa? Scales or fur? Sisik atau bulu-bulu?
Scales.
Nah, good job. Nah, move to C. Yeah, good job. Move to C, Afifa. C. Yang burung. Nah, number of legs in bird? How many? How many does the bird have?
Two.
Okay, two. Good job. This is nah. About the squirrel. How many legs does the squirrel have? How many legs does the squirrel have? Four or two?
Four.
Good, four. The body covering? Fur or scales? Bulu?
Four.
Yeah, fur, good. Length of tail, long or short?
Long.
Okay, good job, finish. Nah, look at on page 13. Now you have to count the number of legs in spider and insect. Nah, kamu hitung berapa kaki? You count the number of legs in spider. How many? How many legs does the spider have? How many legs does the spider have?
Eight.
Okay. Insect, how many legs in insect?
Six.
Okay, good job. Move to part of plants. Now, on page 14, Afifa. Now, mention A, B, and C. What is that? A, B, and C. Just mention it.
A.
Yeah, what's that?
A, flower.
Okay, good. Then
B, leaf.
Okay, good.
And C, roots.
Okay, roots. What number 13? Number 13. The earth takes one. Berapa? Bumi membutuhkan berapa tahun buat mengelilingi matahari? From January to December. How many? Yeah, Viva?
Mm.
1 year or 1 day?
Yeah.
1 year or 1 day?
Yeah.
Satu? It's okay, Viva. Satu tahun. 1 year, Viva. It's okay, Viva. Good, you have tried. Nah. The earth spins on its axis, okay? Nah, it's okay, Afifa. We skip the number 13. It's difficult. Nah, move to number 14, Afifa. 14, you have to match the material and the description. Gasoline. Gasoline, it is a bensin. Bensin. Okay, what's the description?
Flammable liquid.
Okay, good job. The about gold. Gold. Gold is shiny, right? So call that shiny.
Green gas. Shiny solid.
Yeah, shiny solid. What about mercury? Mercury. Aviva, mercury, the color is silver. The color is silver.
Silver liquid.
Yeah, silver liquid. The last one, oxygen. 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 You take in every day for breathing. You breathe. You take it in.
Green gas.
No. It is gas, but can you see the air that come into your nose? Can you see that? No, right? So the answer is color.
Colorless gas.
Nah, colorless gas means gas yang tidak berwarna. Good job. The last question, Ataya. Last question. Ataya, Afifa. Sorry. I'm sorry. Mention one example of transparent material, Afifa. One example transparent material.
Window.
What window? Wooden window or glass window? Wooden window or glass window, Afifa?
What is that?
Glass window or wooden window? Yeah. Okay. The answer is okay. Glass window, Afifa. It's okay. Good job. You have given it. Okay. I know what you mean. Okay. And then one more, Afifa. How can you see me? How can you see your mother, your sister, your brother? How? The light goes into your eyes, or the eyes makes light? This is the last question. After this, finish. The light goes into your eyes, or your eyes makes light, and yeah, like your eyes like flashlight. Nah, which one is the light?
Eyes.
The light goes into our eyes, or our eyes like flashlight.
Our
eyes like flashlight. So if there is no, if the lamp is off, your eyes will make light, so you don't need the flashlight. Okay, nah, the answer is the light goes into our eyes. Okay, Afifa, cahaya masuk ke mata. Nah, jadi cahayanya menuju mata kita. Okay. Thank you, Afifa. Thank you for answering all the question. See you next time. Good job. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay.